New J. Cole, man. I've been hearing all about it. I don't know what to expect, bro. So let's listen.
Was on the zeros. I fiend for the perks that was seen flipping birds. So we were skipping church, but my eyes was on the sparrows.
Niggas okay.
The pies, spending thousands on apparel. Shit, I wanna shine too. I want dimes too. Jealous niggas wanna know just how my rhymes blew. Mono y mono, I'm Bono, I'm you times two. Now I'm bougie, I done outgrew the fountain blue. But never forgot the spot where I developed my plot. To dwell at the top, the veil where all my skeletons locked.
Okay.
I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good, I seen bad, had my melanin mocked. I seen lifelong friends turn to devilish ops. I was Mike and red leather trying to tell them to stop. You better beat it before you see the heavy metal get popped.
Okay.
Mean ass wing with a hell of a shot. But if no team draft king, he gon' bet on the block. He wanna ball till he fall into the federal's knock. And sit his ass on the bench for moving careless with rock. You can't relate unless your father was not around. And your mother went out and found someone else and then brought around. And they salaries didn't combine. When they married and brought you out of that poverty, then you moved to a soft little part of town. So that when you back in the hood, you feel awkward about it now. Then your confidence start to drown. But the rapper gave you some positive thoughts, so you jot them down. You jot them down.
Ride to it, 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 ride to it.
They can never make me hate you, man. They can never make me hate you, bro. They can. Man.
Ride to it. Y'all niggas ain't stopping me. 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 Y'all niggas ain't stopping me.
Yeah. Benjamin Button, cold flows, reverse time. To find deliveries good as mine, you gotta search primes. I'm scaling heights higher than birds can perch, trying to be something, hoping that peace comes to my cursed mind. One thing's for sure, that I've matured from my first rhyme. I learned long ago, you can't please them all, and it hurts trying. In this game, where all you've got is your name, like Dirk, I'm smirking at niggas trying to be smirch mine. Absurd times, where the fake get told it is wise. I can see hate in both of your eyes, but the third's blind, so you search lines. But you struggle, which explains the puzzled look on the dull faces the word finds. I hate when raps become, but like, do not disturb signs. Cannot get it, I see it's about the dough. They instigate the fuckery because it's profitable. But singing stop the violence tunes with dudes in hospitals. I pulled the plug because I seen where that was about to go. They wanted blood, they wanted clicks to make their pockets grow. They see this fire in my pen and think I'm dodging smoke. I wouldn't have lost the battle, dog, I would have lost the bro. I would have gained a foe, and all for what? Just to attain some old props from strangers that don't got a clue what I've been aiming for since that.
Okay, I mean, I get what he's saying, bro. I just don't, man, he didn't have to say sorry, man. He could have just ignored it, bro. Like, he could have just said nothing else. Like, that sorry shit had me, like, fucked up, bro. Like, he did not have to say sorry, nigga. Just say nothing. He could have ignored it, bro. Just ignored it. Why did he say sorry, man? But he's still the GOAT, man. He's still one of the GOATs. Like, I'm still listening to this nigga, so I don't care. But, like, damn, he should have. He shouldn't have said sorry, bro. Like, or he could have just never engaged. You know, he could have never put no songs out. You know, he could have did nothing. Just stayed out of it. But that's what I think. He either should have stayed out of it or just ignored it, bro. Like, him, like, he should just. Either one, bro. Like,
the age of 14. Jermaine is no king, if that means I gotta dig up dirt and pay the whole team of algorithm bot niggas just to sway the whole thing on social media, competing for your favorable memes to be considered best, a living rest, the weight of both things. I understand the thirst of being first that made them both swing, protecting legacies, so lines got crossed, perhaps regrettably. My friends went to war, I walked away with all they blood on me. Now some will discredit me, try wipe away my pedigree, but please find a nigga out that's rapping this incredibly. My dog texted me, I share the words he said to me. If you refuse to shoot the gun, don't mean the gun ain't deadly. I guess in that metaphor, hypothetically, the gun is me. I text her back like, guess the gun ain't what I'm trying to be, my nigga. They stripped me of my spot and now I'm fine.
Like I said, bro, I mean, he's still one of the GOATs, but like, he should have just never said nothing. Just, he should have just stayed out of it, bro. If he's gonna be like this. This shit hard, though. I ain't gonna lie. This shit hard, bro. But he should have just stayed out of it, to be honest. Like, he's right, but, you know, he didn't have to put that song out. He could have just, you know, said nothing, and no one would care. That's just me, bro.
Finally free, my nigga. They say I'm picking sides. Hey, don't you lie on me, my nigga. To start another war, hey, Drake, you'll always be my nigga. I ain't ashamed to say you did a lot for me, my nigga. Fuck all the narratives. Tapping back into your magic pen is what's imperative. Reminding these folks why we do it. It's not for beefing, it's for speaking our thoughts. Pushing ourselves, reaching the charts. Reaching your minds, deep in your hearts. Creeping to find emotions to touch. Something inside to open you up. Help you cope with the rough times and shit. I'm sending love cause we ain't prime and shit. My nigga, y'all niggas stop me.
To be honest, bro, to be honest, fuck all this shit, man. I'm just ready for the fall off, bro. Like, oh god, like, that's all I care about, man. Fuck all this shit. This shit over with. I'm just ready for the fall off, bro. Like, honestly, bro. Like, honestly, I'm just ready for it. I'm ready for it, bro. Like, hurry up, bro. Like, I want it now. I want it. I want it. Fuck this shit. I don't care no more. We don't give a fuck. This is 5 months ago, nigga. I want this. I want it. I want it.